Hello, this is Zuckman Clock, welcoming you to CLOP. I was asked, as soon as I uploaded my Let's Play of CLOP to do this, so I might as well do this. I've never even heard of this, at least I've heard of CLOP before. Wait, what? Oh. I don't even understand. This is significantly easier. But in no way does it take into account the weight of a horse. Oh, going uphill. Nope. Can't go upstairs. So it looks like this guy just insults me every time Justin Bieber looking hairstyle guy just insults me every time I mess up. Okay. So I'm a unicorn instead of a athletic runner. And I still can't go upstairs. Lame. Justin Bieber just called me lame. In what context does running too fast make a horse fall backwards? I don't understand. Okay, so this is significantly easier, since all you really have to do is press H and J at the same time as you press K and L, and that gets you moving. It's not like in QWOP, where you have to like figure out like which ones to press when. And it's all like this whole like timing scheme. Okay. So literally what I just did there was HJKL, and just kept with it for a while. Jesus. I don't understand. What? I don't even finish falling over. Now what somebody needs to do is like retexture this, look like Twilight Sparkle, and I'll be set. Have her like saving Spike. Okay, so now I can get up the stairs, but now I can't get any past this hill. What is this? What? Okay, this is so wrong. Okay. Okay, so slow and steady. I'm on my horn again. Nope. And I'm dead. Wait till I tell the townsfolk that the unicorn... I almost said rainicorn, because last night I was watching some, about Adventure Time. And, like, the most that I get out of, like, the select episodes I watch are, like, all the references to Jake and Lady Rainicorn being in some sort of relationship. Ah! Come on! Oh, come on! Maybe I can just make progress like this. Oh, or I can do that. So I guess CLOP kind of takes the challenge away from CLOP in that you're not moving, like, the mid-leg and the, like, you're not moving the shins and thighs, but instead you're moving, like, four individually moving legs. However, like, if you don't know how to horse moves, then I think that's what gets you. I have no idea what to do when I get to that hill. I might just have to run up it and, like, while, like, falling. Maybe I have to use my horn. So, yeah, it seems like on straightaways, the best thing you want to do is press H and J at the same time and press K and L. If you ever fall on your horn, you pretty much want to press H and K until you get yourself back up. I think the best thing for you in this is just going slow and steady. Because there is some sort of really wacky gravity rule that's being applied. Oh my god. Oh! Okay. Nope! Oh yeah. Yeah, ye silly old horse. I like how on the bottom it shows my progress. Yeah, I've never at all been good at this type of a game. I mean, I'll play it until I get sick of it, but I've never really been fun at it. Like, I've never been good at it, it's never been fun. Just merging two sentences. Okay. Oh, shit. Yeah, I keep getting up those stairs, and then that's it. As soon as I get to this rock on this mountain, I think that's it for me. What I might have to do is just figure out, like, the physics behind, like, running in this game. Oh, okay. Oh, goddammit. Whenever I see a horse walking, I always look at it like it's like two human legs, but like one of them's backwards. So one of them's like, where the hell am I going? And the other one's like, just go forward. And then he tries to go forward, and then you have a horse. Ah, oh, this damn... It's damn stairs. Okay, so H, J, and K, L are good for straightaways. Pressing H, then J, then K, then L in a rapid succession are good for going up the stairs. I have no idea what's good for going up the rest of the mountain. But at least now I know how to get upstairs, and whoever's watching this video knows too. They also know how to flip a horse upside down, and which I also know. But there's no avoiding that. Boat, boat, dot, 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 strut, 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 strut. Afro circus, Afro circus. That's all I'm getting out of this. We need to put an Afro in this and have it like the have it start singing like Afro circus in the background. That's all I'm getting from this. Afro circus. Okay, so now. Moonwalk. Damn it. What are my legs doing? They're just seizuring and I'm moving. Holy crap. Okay. Yeah, he got past the rock. Oh, goddammit, I fell. Okay, I'm never gonna get past this damn rock. So actually, later in the day, I'm actually gonna be seeing the new Hobbit movie. So, probably one of the episodes I record later in the day will be telling you how either disappointed I am or how pleased I am with the movie. That's probably going to be something I would record around, I want to say just much later in the day, maybe around like 5, if I record anything around 5. I'm starting to get into a kick of like everything I record, I've been uploading like almost instantaneously. Like, maybe, like, I'll record something, and like, a half hour later, I'll be like, oh, hey, let's record what I just... let's, like, upload what I just recorded. Well, I had a little bit of a hiccup. Oh. Nope. No! Seizure legs. Dance, dance. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. How am I moving like this? I'm like button mashing these four keys. Maybe this is how I get up the mountain. Okay, so if you get in your horn, you want to press down and again, see if I can just throw myself on my horn again. No, that's the that's the exact opposite of what I wanted to do. Okay. Okay. So I can successfully throw myself on my back. I know how. I'm not sure how good that is for a horse. But I don't think horse anatomy is really made. I think they'd go like that. They just go down. Okay, so I'm on my thing. So you want to pop up like this. Or, and if you're on the tree, you could use the tree to climb up. But you'd want to just use this. You'd want to just use your front legs, which are H and K, to get yourself back in place. Oh, I'm paraplegic. I wonder how far I could get like this. Lame horse mode unlocked. Oh my god, really? I can't believe that. So if you just use H and K to move, which are your front legs, you actually unlock lame horse mode, I just found out. And that just kills your back legs. Oh my god, I'm just humping staircases. Okay. No. No, no, no. Okay, I don't even have hind legs. That should just, like, bounce me out. Is there, like, an opposite of that? Is there, like, a back mode? Or does that just throw me on my back? I like when it only plays music if you're going fast enough for it to say, oh yeah, you're playing fast enough for the music to play. And if in Quap, if you're just running fast enough for music to play, the music only makes you sound like you're like... like some sort of like Quantum Man or some shit like that. I don't remember what it was called. Is it Bicentennial Man I'm thinking of? No, Bicentennial Man was Robin Williams. Who was the guy that had like the robotic enhancements so that he could move faster? I don't remember. Somebody say it in the comments, please. And I'm done. I'm one more try and then I think I'm just gonna call it quits. I'm never gonna get back those rocks and those stairs. Oh, yeah, well, that doesn't count. Let's just try the lame horse mode. Oh my god. Okay. I'm making some progress. Okay, so pressing J and L when you're in lame horse mode, it still makes the walking noise, but it just doesn't do anything, which doesn't make sense. Okay. Kame. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, there we go. Up the stairs. Keep going. Back down the stairs! Oh my god! Fail! He said fail! Okay, I'm done. I'll see you guys next time. This is Hackwing Clock. Goodbye!